to record a video for a movement practice for Libra season in particular, but this can be used for the dark half of the year from equinox to equinox. So since we're somewhat close to the fall equinox, focusing on the directions, and I'll walk through each of them and talk while we're in each direction, but primarily working with the kidneys, so the element of water, and then the element of air. So working primarily with those two holding points of west and east, since we are in sort of this westerly orientation right now that we're in autumn. So we'll begin in facing the north, and the north is this direction, and then moving to the east, the south, which is behind me, and then the west. So hopefully you can hear me okay. So we'll just start by grounding. I like to take my shoes off. Grounding and breathing. So imagining, so putting our right hand over our belly and our left hand on top of that. And breathing in and just landing. And beginning to envision that our feet are growing roots, and that our feet are dipping down into the earth, into the core of the earth, and that we can sip up earth energy through our feet. So further rooting and grounding and imbibing in earth energy as we exhale, pulling that energy up through us and filling ourselves up until we begin to be so full that that energy sprouts like a fountain off the top of our head, and we close the circuit and it flows back to the earth. And then envisioning that we have a thread connecting us to the sun. So now we are tethered above and below, rooted in the earth. And now turning our attention to the east, we'll begin our practice with focusing on the kidneys. So we'll open up our legs, bend our knees, so we're in this stance, and we'll put our hands on the tops of our thighs, and just begin by inhaling as we come down, leading with our head, and coming up and twisting and exhaling. Inhaling, twisting, exhaling, and squeezing our kidneys, squeezing and twisting. Inhaling, coming down and back around, twisting. Coming back up. And then we'll begin to open up our chest by clasping our hands behind our back. Tailbone is underneath of us. Take my shirt off so you can see. So grasping and opening our chest, but still knees bent, tailbone back. What we're trying to do is activate and open this sort of heart center. It's really good also for boosting the immune system. I'm just taking a few breaths there. And then we're going to work with toning the kidneys. So imagining that we have a ball behind us and holding that ball and activating and toning the kidneys. Holding that for about 20 seconds. And just breathing. Releasing that. And then we're moving into the south. So south is this way for me. I'm working with the element of fire. And so we're going to be working with the sun. So bringing in sun energy by raising our hands up. Feet are together. And like we are a faucet. Or have a container, a vessel that we're allowing sun energy to pour through, bringing that down our body and clearing at the same time, rounding around our feet and then coming back up. Breathing in and exhaling as we push the energy down. Inhaling. Bringing that solar energy down and cleansing. I like to do this about 6 times. And there's 4. Five. 6. And on this time, when we come back up, we'll put our hands in prayer position above our head. And then we're going to bring them down behind us, around our neck, and then gently stroke our neck. Come down the front of the body, down and around, and rub our lower back. So Libra is known to control our circulatory system, our nervous system, our adrenals, which are in conjunction with our kidneys and removal and our skin. So supporting these systems is very helpful. And then down the backs of our legs, around our toes, back up the center of our body, coming up through our chest, creating a flower to transmute the energy and allowing it to dump back behind us, and then repeating, stroking our neck, coming down our center, rubbing our lower back, down our legs, up back through the center of the body, transforming, transmuting the energy behind us, and we repeat. I like to do this at least 3 times. Down and around. Releasing that. And then we'll be coming to face the west. So facing the west, we're going to work with the element of water. So we're going to be doing a clearing exercise to clear out any fear, clear out any anger, anything like that. So I'll demonstrate from here, and then I'll turn around. So we have right hand on our bellies, left hand over top, and then we rise up as we inhale on our tippy toes, and then allow ourselves to fall, and exhale, releasing and really releasing anything out. And then we breathe in, inhale, look over one side, really squeezing our lower back, and looking in over the other, and then inhaling. And I like to do this once or three times. So, inhaling. Remembering to keep our shoulders facing forwards. And then the next move that we're going to do is feet apart again, knees bent, tailbone tucked, and using a cooling breath. So heated breath is, you know, if you feel it against your hand. Cooling breath is a more piercing, cooling breath. The backsides of our hands come through the center of the body, and we're just clearing with water like a fountain. Inhaling, exhaling with cooling breath. So that's three, four, and six, and we'll release that, and then we'll come back facing the north to close, putting our hands again on our belly and breathing in, centering ourselves, and as we exhale, allowing all the energy that we just created to circulate through our system. Inhaling again to expand and circulate, rooting ourselves. And then we can say thank you to the directions. Thank you to the north, to our earthen bodies. Thank you to the west, water transformers and alchemizers. Thank you to the south, to fire, the energy that propels us forward, lights us up in our creative ways. Thank you to the east, to air, our breath, our stories, our connections through breath. And we meet back in the north again, in the earth end, in our grounded bodies. And so that practice, all in all, takes about 10 minutes or so per day. And I would do it at least every day, or every day means every 5 days or every 4 days. But give yourself sort of a foundation to work with this. I hope you enjoy.